words continue. Go forth into the world in peace. Be of good courage. Hold fast that which is good and render no one evil for evil. Strengthen the faint-hearted, support the weak, help the afflicted, honour everyone. Love and serve the Lord, rejoicing in the power of the Holy Spirit, and the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, be among us and remain with us always. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.